What is the largest planet?
The largest planet, Jupiter.
What is the hottest star? I mean,
VFB-315 contact in 1,000,000 to.
Huh? was that the hottest planet? The hottest sun?
You mean the hottest star?
Hottest star. What is the hottest star?
Akong naingon.
Sa ganang ngalan?
VFB-352 contact in 1,000,000,000 to.
Okay. Muna to siya. What is the center of the solar system?
Sun.
What is the color of the hottest star?
Blue.
What is the smallest planet?
Pluto.
What is the biggest star?
Uwaitai.
Sige daw, ikaw daw, sapa.
What is the massive star?
Ambot.
BY Canis Majoris.
What is the hottest planet?
Venus.
What is the name of, what's that, volcano in the Mars?
Olympus Mons.
What else? What are the stars? Give me name of stars in the universe.
Ahem. Crapple star, neutron star, cold era.
How about the sun? Is it star?
What I think? Cold era, neutron star.
What else? Do you have another star?
Vela X1, neutron star.
What else?
Sirius B. White dwarf star.
What else?
TRAPPIST-1.
Okay. Tell me about universe.
Huh?
Tell me about universe or solar system. Tell me about more. About it. About what is in the universe. About the stars, about the planets, about the Milky Way. Okay. Tell me something about there. Okay. It's like this. As you tell us a story.
Oh, no!
I think you learned something from the universe. What is that? What is that all about? The stars, about the planet, about the Milky Way. What are those things? How it works?
Well, the Milky Way is a galaxy. Mm-hmm. And in the center of Milky Way is a supermassive black hole. And it's and the closest star in the supermassive black hole is Uwaitai. And the furthest star in the supermassive black hole is the sun, the furthest star in the supermassive black hole.
Okay. So it's great because we are in a far away from the black hole, right? Because what is that black hole?
But Uwaitai just transformed a supernova. Supernova galaxy. The larger than the Milky Way. He go in and live at Milky Way and transform a supernova.
And
Milky Way is 1,000,000,000,000,000 size, and supernova is 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, ring.
Okay.
So, and Andromeda gets lots of stars than the Milky Way. If Andromeda galaxy, she see an astronomer was discovered. The Andromeda galaxy was discovered by an astronomer.
Who?
I don't know. But she live at the. She live at Mexico. Mm-hmm. She discovered Andromeda galaxy.
I think it's Neil Armstrong.
No, he discovered the moon.
Ah, okay, she discovered the moon. I think I thought Neil Armstrong discovered the Andromeda. Okay.
But you see the meteor. The meteor is a falling star. He got a tail in the back, mm-hmm. and she'll be disappeared if you don't going to look mm-hmm. at him. A meteor is a falling star, mm-hmm. and she's an asteroid. But you see, the asteroid belt is where the asteroid come from. Just go in the Earth from 1 billion gazillion years by the country of dinosaurs.
Uy, nabot natag dinosaurs lagi.
But but planet Earth is a human life of things. Mm-mm. He's the only planet with organic lives. Mm-hmm. But
is it alien is exist?
Yes.
Yes, there's alien.
What? There's alien? No. The alien come from Mars.
So there's really an alien.
Yes. There's a real alien from millions of years.
Okay.
But if you go at Jupiter, she is dangerous. He can swallow you at his red spot. Mm. It's a storm larger than Earth. He can swallow Mars and all of the planets except Saturn.
Mm. Why Saturn? Not?
He got rings. He's even bigger. But he's big, and he can fit at. Or she can swallow the storm that Jupiter holds.
Okay, so say good.
But Saturn has rings. But she's a big planet. But she's the second biggest planet in our solar system.
Mm-mm.
But Uranus was the first planet found with the telescope.
Mm-hmm.
But he rotates backwards,
mm-hmm.
and she's like this.
What's that?
His ring. Yeah, his ring is a straight ring because he rotates not the straight ring. Not the he rotates up.
Like what?
And he rotates up.
How?
His ring is facing at up.
Ah, okay.
But Neptune has windy supersonic winds.
Mm.
And he's an ice giant with 13 moons. And a dark of 10, and they grow away soon.
Mm.
And Mercury is the smallest planet, but he's the closest planet to our hot sun.
Mm.
But Venus is the brightest planet in our solar system. You can see him without a telescope.
Really?
Yes, but Pluto, he turned a dwarf planet. He's the farthest dwarf planet to the sun.
Mm.
But he know the dwarf because he had a neighbor of the dwarf planet. Like Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris. That's his neighbors.
Mm-mm.
Neighbor dwarf planet. That's the end of the solar system.
Okay, thank you. You want to say something to people?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay, bye.